artistic design is according to your face, we have to design the hairline. And hairline design is mostly depends on the facial symmetry, aesthetics of nose height, forehead height, chin height. Then this curvature depends on the frontal curvatures, how deep it should go according to the age. So this is how we have to customize design according to each and every face. So it's not a fixed prototype, it has to be artistically designed according to the facial structures.
Thank you.